Hello everybody, it is Marcus. I am playing Mirror's Edge Catalyst. Let's see if broadcasting it at the same time can be done, because this game does use a lot of processing power. Alright, so here we go. Some choose to live off the grid. I'd like to live off the grid.
Can't know.
You owe me a lot of script, Faith. I expect you to deliver on your promise.
Every new day holds a promise.
Wasted
or spend it advancing yourself, furthering your prospects and your career. As a future employee of a corporation of your choice, your possibilities are infinite. The key to success lies in unlocking your inner potential through hard work and relentless dedication. As an employee, you are expected to perform at the top of your abilities.
Last day, huh?
And constantly strive to
excel. I thought we'd keep you here forever, Leech.
Work is rewarded.
Maybe you'd like another 3 months.
Laziness punished.
It would be so easy.
Personal freedom comes at a
Come
price.
Come on, let's go. We got a full day ahead.
Our great society expects every employee to contribute to the corporation of their choice.
Has served a 12-month sentence, to which 9 months ravaged for several incidents of insubordination. Deemed ready for
conditional release.
Now, if it was up to me...
Policy exists to keep you safe. Be wary of policy breakers in our midst.
Upon release, you must
seek immediate employment and will be monitored through your grid link.
If you do not find employment within 14 days, you'll be relocated to a Greenland facility. Do you understand these conditions?
Just get me out of here.
Yeah, let me get the fuck out of here.
Dressing rooms to the left, Leech.
And enjoy riches well-deserved.
Dogen sends his best. Enjoy your freedom.
Freedom!
You'll just have to trust me. Here, take this. I want to get off the streets.
A beat link?
but...
Put it on. We need to get you connected and calibrated. I know no one's eager to talk to you.
What the hell?
Come on, we need to get moving.
Ah, there's something wrong with this.
Yeah, there's something deadly wrong with that.
Oh, sorry. Almost forgot. We have to cut your grid link. It's causing the interference.
Is this what the employees see all the time?
Yeah, I guess you're not reformed enough to enjoy it.
I'm not reformed at all.
There you go. You're off the grid. Now they know you're gone. Time to get off the ground.
Crud. Look at that.
Yeah, we got control. Yeah, I can handle it. Submit!
Okay, I made it inside. Can someone tell me what the hell is going on?
They were gonna send you to a gray landing dome, Faith. We had to get you now. Cutting your grid link makes you a fugitive, but we planned for this. Follow the runner echo through the warehouse. Icarus will meet up with you on the other side. By then, you should be in the clear.
If you can make it through that old place, time to see if the fabled Faith is all that she's made out to be.
Nobody likes a smart mouth, Icarus. She'll do fine. Oh, your B-link will calibrate as you go, Faith. General search warrant out for Phoenix Carpenter, female, young, facial tattoo. They're a bit more insistent than I expected. Phoenix Carpenter? Yeah, Dogan set her up with a fake grid print when they took her. I transferred it to her B-Link as insurance. I'll come in handy later.
The VTOL just flew in. I think KSEC means business.
Just keep going.
This isn't too difficult. Oh. How about no? Oh, what the fuck? What did I do? Come on, can't escape without touching this guy.
I asked nicely, but he wouldn't step aside.
And now they know you came this way.
Like I had a choice.
Sure, we need to clear out. Better take a different route to the Everdyne Tower. We'll split up again, keep them confused. Can you make it across to those pipes?
Of course.
Good. Your B-Link should be calibrated by now and your runner's vision working. Just follow the red and I'll meet you at the tower. Let's go.
What, he has a grappling hook? What a dick.
Too close.
I'll say. Hey, they got dogs. Great.
Noah, I sense you're on a different route to the tower. KSEC blocked the intersection. Okay, good. I'm working on a little something once you get there. Fate, you're headed for an office building under construction. Employee place to shake them.
No!
KSEC just dropped several squads into Everdyne Tower.
Oh, we will have lethal force!
Okay, we can handle this. Faith, get to the Orion building nearby. Icarus meter there.
Moving.
Okay, I can't make this jump for some reason. Why?
Join the Cabal.
About a year ago.
Well, I grew up with them. So how about you cut me some damn
You slack? Also got caught and caused a whole lot of trouble for Noah.
You don't know what happened.
I know enough. And I know that I'm faster and safer than you.
Faith, are you at Orion yet?
I'm here. It's a bit crowded with New Guy and his ego.
Knock it off, both of you. Look, we are out of options. The only way out is through the Everdyne Tower. And with KSEC there, you're gonna have to fight them. Upload the combat mod to face Beamlink.
Alright, done.
Good. Faith, use the mod to freshen up your fighting skills before you go on. I was hoping you wouldn't come to this, but looks like we don't have any choice.
Don't worry, Noah. I can do it.
I know you can.
Yeah.
Mod sets up a few enemy echoes.
I can track your metrics from here, Faith. Alright, let's get started.
Kick the echo into what?
And even better, of course, is if you knock them into one another. Two for one.
Okay.
Alright, KSEC comms have calmed down a little, but they know you're out there somewhere, Faith. And they know you'll have to go through the tower to get out. Not an option. We never go to ground if we can avoid it. You know that, Icarus? Yeah, I know.
Man, I missed.
Nice kick. Just right, Faith. Keep it up.
Oops, I guess I should have gone that way.
Remember to use your surroundings when attacking. I've been surprised they want Phoenix Carpenter so much. This is a good thing they don't know your real name, Faye.
Why? What difference would that make? Read up on the Connors family history and you'll get why, Icarus.
Never going to do that. Here we go. Moment of truth.
I'm inside. Yeah. Here goes.
One more thing. Case like you're talking about some special unit being sent in. It could be a new drone or something. Be careful, both of you.
Okay. You're not gonna make it. Eh. You lapsed over that, didn't you? Not if I run away. I'm dead. Good enough for me. Supposed to go now. Okay, look at that city.
way through the tower now. I'm gonna do a quick delivery, so I'll catch up with you later, Noah.
Sounds good, Icarus. We still have a game to finish. Move closer, you'll know the marks fade. Just follow them home. And then we should see about getting you reintroduced to the world. I got a run for you that should do the trick.
Terrible. Been it too many times.
Some runner got out of juvie today.
I heard she's eager to run.
She's been gone a long time.
I also heard she's sorry.
Maybe she learned something while she was away.
Maybe. I'm so sorry. You look older.
Yeah, screw you.
Nice place you got here.
Yeah.
Mind if I stay a while?
I was hoping you would.
And about that run?
Go talk to Birdman. He'll put you through your paces.
New guy. Seems a bit uptight.
Hey, Chris?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, he's a good kid. He runs better than anyone.
Than anyone?
Go talk to Birdman, and we'll see. I'll be here.
Dogen sent me a greeting.
Yeah. We'll deal with him in time. All right. Now go. Astound me.
All right.
By the way, Faith, there's a package waiting for you. I think you'll like what's inside.
Huh. Really?
My clothes.
Nobody brought them here just after you were caught. I've upgraded your beat with a map mod of glass. You'll need it to get around and to find the smaller runs spread out across the city.
Oh god, there's this now? Okay, this is gonna be interesting. So what do I need? Purchase beat map in the gear category. How'd I get to the... Oh, okay. Beat map.
What do you want?
Oh, just a look at you. Well, you're still in one piece. Dogen expects prompt payment, you know.
And he'll get it.
Yes. Yes, he will. Now run along.
What a bitch.
So my best friend is out of prison and she doesn't even come to visit?
How's it going?
Way better now that you're out. And it just so happened that I could also use your help.
I'm a
on my way to Birdman.
Yeah, I heard. I say that geezer can wait, but it's your choice. Check your map for where to find me.
Fall off.
There she is, in the flesh.
In my clothes, even. Thanks for looking after them. How have you been?
Well, you know, living, surviving. I missed you.
Oh gosh. So what do you need help with?
It's the outcast in Greylands. They're setting up a comm system to warn about KSEC raids, but they need control chips, which can be found in all comm relay boxes.
Control chips? Relay boxes. Okay.
By ripping those chips, you mess things up for Allcom and help the outcast at the same time. Can you do it?
Sure. You know me. Always helping those in need.
You can play indifferent, but I know why you got locked up.
Yeah, I was stupid. Where can I find these boxes?
Not far from here. I'll mark them for you.
Okay, on it.
I've been getting a few other components for the outcast, and with these chips, they'll have everything they need.
All right. I got the first chip.
Great. The next relay box should be close. I should warn you, Faith, there are more KSEC patrols lately, and they look like they mean business, too, not the usual goons.
Oh, I thought that was one right there. Okay.
I might just break a bone or two.
Mission failed. Close. Damn, I gotta learn this combat.
Excellent. This will make a difference, I promise you. By the way, did you talk to Dogen yet? Rumor has it you owe him a lot of script for what you did.
Not yet.
Well, I'm sure you can work something out. And if not, I'll come with you when you go into exile. We'll own the Greylands.
You're where you shouldn't be, Legion. We might need... Control, we have a breacher in our AO. We'll pacify. Yes, Control. We're on it, Control. Eyes up!
Okay, now I have to do something else. Stumble the protector into another player.
Is she alone? What are we gonna do? We have a policy breach control, so do it.
Control,
Wait, I didn't get the thing. Durr. Got it.
Got another one.
Great. Just one more and we're good for now.
Look sharp. On the ground, now! I got you covered. Control, we're pacifying your runner. We got a runner. Run. Subdue her!
Get wrecked.
Okay. I got the last one.
Good, but we have a problem. There's a low cast in trouble not far from you. Listen.
No! Scan my grid prints again!
I did. You were supposed to be on your way to Food Dome Epsilon 3 days ago. Subdue him. There is dead.
Faith, Nomad. What's happening?
K-Sec is happening. I had enough of this crap in prison.
Faith, don't get involved. I told you this is happening all the time. It's not your fight.
Yes, it is.
What's this? Finally, I have your back. We're subduing a breacher control group. Classification of progress control. Good copy. One.
Hey, you're okay. I took care of them.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
I saw that, Faith. Told you you couldn't fool me. She just helped that low-caste, Noah. Yeah. She takes after her parents. You say that like it's a bad thing. Keep looking for those relay boxes around the city, Faith. It'll really help the outcast. Okay, now we need that first handful of chips delivered.
Figured as much. Where?
There's a dead drop at the marker on your map.
Right, there's a marker right here. Why can't I jump back?
Dead drop.
Slight change of plans. They want to use another dead drop nearby, and there's a bunch of KSEC patrols between you and there. Probably responding to the commotion from before. Stay focused all the way to the drop.
That's good to know.
Be careful you don't.
Oh, I have to not stop?
Stay focused all the way to the drop. If you stop or make too many mistakes, you won't make it.
Ah!
K-Sec will be sore tomorrow. Watch.
Damn it. How did I not stop? They really improved this game completely.
Stay focused all the way to the drop. If you stop or make too many mistakes, you won't make it. Oh, that K-Sec will be sore tomorrow.
Nice. I do not want to do that again.
I hope it's worth all the trouble.
More than worth it. You helped a lot of people today, Fane. Talk more soon.
Nearby, delivery pickup available.
I like using the conglomerate's tools against it. The billboards are perfect for that. Hacking a billboard sends a clear message to the employees. It's enough if only one of them opens their eyes because of what we show them.
The system is clunky.
Faith, if you're done with whatever you've been doing, you should get on to Birdman. He's waiting.
Ah, damn it. Okay. So, where am I supposed to go now? Ouch. We gotta get to this Birdman dude.
As soon as you're done with Birdman, we'll see about getting your situation with Dolan sorted out. And then we can put all this behind us.
Well, this looks familiar, doesn't it? Remember this area? Yeah, I remember this. There's a vent over here. Yep, it's exactly the same. Cool. Even the light is the same. Wow. God damn. That's nostalgic right there. And here it is, the new mission. Alright, as always, don't be a dick, hit escape and quit. Apparently, my other hard drive is lagging behind, so that came a little early. And I'll see you guys in the next Mirror's Edge Catalyst video.